I guess there's a Lucian, there's a just somebody's in here. The fuse. There must be a way in the back. I don't even know where I'm going. There's his body. Brain jewels.
Barrel's toast, but the rest of it looks okay. Need to find some parts to fix it.
So I got a sniper now. Replacement, nope. Got everything I needed here, right? I guess that was it. From this place, it was just that. Okay. Now let's go towards our objective. One of our objectives. I want as many weapons as a clown. So I got my sniper, I just need the shotgun now. Just give me the shotgun and I got everything I need. Yeah, the shotgun is the only weapon I'm really missing. Cause I got the sniper, I got the pistol, and the crossbow. The bolt. I really just need.
down there, right?
Am I in the search? Yeah, I'm inside. Okay, that door's locked. Oh, I know nothing in there. Can't go that way. So
down there, right? What? You're not going with me?
You know how to use the computer to get down there, right? What? You're not going with me? No time. I'm heading to the auto body shop to get some supplies. Meet me at the visitor center when you're done.
The visitor center? Why?
I told the survivors I found earlier to go there and hide out. I need to take care of them now, while they're still scared citizens. Easier to kill them before they turn into those things, instead of after.
Good thinking.
Jesus Christ, these guys are ruthless.
Computer's still working. What the?
What the hell am I in? Okay. Okay. Damn, he completely ripped this dude apart. I don't even know what I'm doing. This is gonna be a pretty long ass chapter. I was not expecting. Huh? Please be a shotgun, please be a shotgun. Hey! Shotgun.
Nice. I'll take it.
I'll take that any time of the day. Ah, sold off shotgun. And then the sniper's gonna go at the bottom. So it could take 3 bullets. That's not that bad. I guess each signal area I go to, there's gonna be new guns or something. That's so weird. So I got what I wanted though. Ooh, there's sniper parts right there. I want those. Well, Jesus. I just trapped myself up in here. Ow. Follow the street downwards. So, let's just go this way. Oh. Let's go towards that thing. Let's see if we can get anything, but doubt it.
supplies of every camp. Every cache is overrun with those things. I should do it. You're not getting out of here.
Shit! How am I supposed to get supplies if every cache is overrun with those things? I should do it. You're not getting out of there, shitheels. James, it's Ryan. Come in. I locked a bunch of those things in the room underneath the auto body shop. I'm heading to the visitor center now. James, do you copy? Shit.
There's a supply cache under here? I gotta get down there. A new signal.
James, where the fuck are you? Get your ass to the visitor center. You're never gonna believe.
Visitor center it is.
What am I supposed to do? I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Took everything of mine. Thank you. Damn. Okay, so now we just go to that. Okay. There's 32 keys.
Recognize this work. Him again.
I can get you out of here.
Look, man, just let me go. I can take you somewhere safe. We've got supplies. Stick with me. I can get you out of here.
Safe? What's interesting about safe? Why would I want to leave here? This place is a work in progress.
Another communicator. Must be Ryan's. Mobius team members. They might have something useful on them.
Well, that was... unexpected.
A camera rigged to take a picture of the victim. Damn it. Where
you
did he go?
Motherfucker.
This supposed to be? It's sick.
The hell out of there.
That was weird. This place. O'Neill's safe house is right there. Might as well give him the bad news about his entourage face to face.
Okay. Well, I got it.
Did you find them?
They're dead. But after what I saw, you're better off without them around. They were planning on killing everybody in here.
An Alpha 1 emergency, huh? Can't say it's the worst idea I've heard.
You're a real piece of work, O'Neill. You know that?
I'm just being... It's impossible. Mobius made emergency plans for a reason.
If they never made this twisted machine, they wouldn't need emergency plans in the first place.
Maybe so. But look at what they've done. It's pretty incredible.
Still a company man after all this, huh? Hope your loyalty pays off for you in the end. Because right now, it seems like they don't give a shit about you.
What do you mean? They sent you in here, didn't they? Sorry, I didn't mean to make you angry. Here, I made some more of these for you. For your troubles.
Give me my coffee. Okay. So, I completed that. We're done with everything in here. So, handgun pouch. We might have to go get that. Shotgun shells. Handgun pouch. Shotgun shells. I don't need to go and get... I thought it was like a pouch so I can carry more ammo. But it's just, no. So, I'm gonna go for the sniper part, and then head to the main objective. So, let's go! Hopefully I don't run into anything else on the way. I'm just gonna lock onto that so I know when I'm close to it. I'm gonna go straight for the main ejector. Right? Well, I did the sniper parts first, then I can. I need to put some stuff into recovery. That's bad if I can't. Get stuff into recovery so I can recover my stamina quicker. Okay. Now I'm not opening that because unless can I craft? It's not gonna do any damage though. I'm going to. I can't do it. I'm gonna craft. One shot bullet. Oh, one handgun bullet.
What's that? I need this worse than you do, pal.
What in the fuck? Get everything else. Let me break this. Yep.
These parts should fix the broken sniper rifle.
Let's do that one. I want everything on my pistol because this is the pistol's the main gun that I use all the time, so can't upgrade anything on that. Full on that. Everything's full on that, so this that. Can't do anything until level 2. Shotgun. Now we could upgrade the shotgun. I don't have anything for it, so. So, prune explosive damage. Electricity effect train. I need that. Did it at least save where I got the sniper part? Gotta keep going at it. At least it's saved. Let me out of here. Thing is, I gotta try out the sniper, so let's put the sniper down there. I'm trying this right now. Sign me up for Fizz. Well, he knows. How much does she give you? 1500. Decent amount. Okay. let's go towards the main objective. I just needed those sniper parts quickly. So I got a sniper. Got a pistol. Bolt and shotgun. So this is a safe house. How did I get in here? Or in here? Wait. I forgot, I could just walk right through the bush. Okay, so I can just, let me just jump this fence here. Get back over, see it more. Parts, that's good. Did you get anything for me? No, you don't. Can I not get in the safe house? Can I make a electricity bolt? Because that's what looks like I would need. Shock bolt, yes I can. I think you have shotgun bullets for me, right? Yep. Not wrong one. Okay, now let me check.
Okay, door's locked. Window secure. Power disabled. Nothing's getting in here.
Not even you, Hayes! Find yourself another safe house! This place is locked tight! Understand?
Shit. This is so fucked. Didn't sign up for this. It's okay. I'm gonna be okay. You're locked in, man. Just gotta wait it out.
What the fuck was that sound?
How did that get in here?
What the hell is that? No!
What the fuck? Well, it's good. There's a safe point. Let's drink some coffee. Get my health up. I like the fact that they have a method of getting your health back up. Don't want to go in there yet. Wait, I have a key, right? Yeah, I do. Smoke. Ooh. So now I have. I can make smoke. Can I do that in the lab? I don't remember if I could do that in Evil Within. That didn't. Evil with, is that only for the second game? That or I didn't find it. Cause I know I probably missed a lot. Where am I? I'm lost. Right here. Oh, there it is. Good. I'm just gonna upgrade my health. I think that's the only thing I really need.
You've brought something with
oh,
you.
Oh, God.
A key? Excellent.
Oh, she scared the fuck out of me.
Some keys open doors of perception, but this isn't one of them. This one is more mundane, but still useful.
Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to open that.
Go on. Open one. Its contents are better off in your hands than locked away in here.
Don't scare me like that again.
Don't you think it's time that you moved on to the task at hand? How am I ever going to get these nails right if you...
Okay, so no. I want to do health. Total health regenerative, new death stats. Nope. Not yet. Nope. Let's do stealth. I need some stealth. Yeah, that's really needed right there. The thing is, I want to do more damage though when I'm in stealth. Bottles in your inventory will automatically be used to break free from it. Oh, that's pretty cool. I need to save up for that. That's pretty cool though. Okay. And so now that's pretty cool because now... Yeah, my health is way much better. That's what I need. But now I know... For the, stealth key, I can grab my bottles and be automatically to break free. That is really useful. So that's the next upgrade I'm going for. That and my stamina. Max out my stamina just like my everything else. Now the question is, can I get more bottles? Can I carry more than 5 bottles? So if I can do that, start breaking them across their head, it's pretty useful. Okay, main quest. Oh, so I moved underneath the car for that. Here's a key. Key, 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 key. Ow. Why is there so many?
Thank you.
I talk to my daughter now? Damn.
What the?
Okay.
Are these lilies?
Let me in!
Lily! Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go? Lily.
It's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there?
Whoosh. Her doll.
It's Lily's doll. She's been here.
Pinman?
Lily. Oh my god, she's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out.
Huh. Whoever she was wearing high heels. So she would have came out this way, right?
All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
So all the way down there again. So I'm just gonna go around this way, then down this way. I don't got any ammo. I got one. I got one more sniper bullet. Who do you want it? This chapter's gonna be long. I might just edit out the looting. And just only fuck, I forgot. Guys are gonna be all over this place. I might just edit out the parts that are not important. Like all the looting buildings. Like that one main, that one quest. I don't know what I'm gonna do about that. I might or might not. Okay, where am I going? Going here. Did I lock onto the signal already?
Where are you? Where are you?
So it's right outside my safe house. One of the safe houses. I really need to get that break free one. So she's not up in these. Oh, some metal pipes, gunpowder. I'll take it. Kick the door.
Let's try this again.
Could she be up in here? Signal gets louder that way, so I'll go that way. Metal pipe. Signal gets loud over here. So she's over here.
Where are you?
Few days old. Hope it's not Lily's.
I hope not. She might have cut herself as she... Another signal. Okay. Literally truly getting brought all around the city again. So I'm just gonna set it right around here. So that's behind. Let's lock on. There she is. Sorry, Lily, but I just want to grab this real quick.
Oh, thank God.
She doesn't appear on our screen, though.
Looks like she stopped here to hide. Footprints. Who do they belong? She must be in that warehouse.
Oh, so I went in that warehouse earlier.
To hide in there.
Now it wants us to actually go in the warehouse. So, okay.
I bet.
I got in there once without alerting them all. I'm gonna do that again. Anything good in here for me? Already routed the power over here, so it should be good to go.
Lily?
Well, that didn't happen the first time.
Lily? Lily?
Lily. It came from upstairs.
It wasn't.
She probably
this
crawled through here.
Wasn't here.
Gotta get through.
You have an axe.
She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Yeah. Before I go, I should make some ammo. Okay, so I have 51. Let's max out. So I can. Yeah, let's just go. Let's max out on that. Make a couple of those. Just so I can escape later. I know there is something here. And I was right. You was right.
Somehow I need to get over there. Maybe there's a way on the other side.
So overall, it looks like I still have to go out that door, I guess. Wow, that light. Okay. It scared me, and I think it scared him away. Why it wasn't letting me hit him?
She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide. Hidden there, I bet.
So I have to recraft everything, right? Yep. Okay, let's do that real quick. No lady with an axe this time.
Lily?
Door shut behind.
Lily! Shit. Lily, it came from upstairs. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through.
That's pretty stupid how it wasn't letting me hit that guy with that axe. Girl.
She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her.
Next time, don't pop out. Another date. Another paperwork from Morcius. High graded. Pretty nice.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Another doll, another day. Who's chasing her? Oh, it's not a girl, it's the photo dude.
The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it! Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him, but he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
One thing I need to do with the shotgun, I want to add like a barrel. Another team member. This guy is starting to be annoying.
There you are. But where's Lily? Can't let him get away again.
Hey! You! The girl! Where is she?
Hope I can reach O'Neill this time.
Dime I had.
O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Jesus, now everything's back. Okay, so now I have to get to Neo. I'd have to get by everything again. To the no-no.
Okay.
Not sure if okay is the right word, but yeah, I made it. Now, tell me how to get to City Hall.
Union was built with a sort of backstage area, so Mobius operatives could observe the test subjects in secret. Most of these passageways are still intact enough to bypass the fissures in Union.
But chunks of the city are floating in the air. How are there tunnels?
They're passageways, not tunnels. When you go in and out of them, you're basically phase shifting. We call it the marrow. It exists in a layer separate from what you see.
That doesn't make any sense.
Fortunately for you, it doesn't have to make sense. It just has to work. But it's a maze down there. You take the wrong path, you could end up on the other side of town.
Where's this Merrill that gets me to City Hall? And who comes up with these ridiculous names?
I'll mark the location of the port. It's in the north safe house. Looks like a regular computer, but it's not. I'll give you the password you need to activate it. Once you're inside, follow the marker to exit B2. That should take you straight to City Hall.
You could have told me this on my communicator, you know.
Maybe so, but I couldn't have given you this. The passageways are still intact, but the collapse of Union has caused infrastructure issues. My communicator says that the gas leak is blocking the path to exit B2. You'd never make it through alive without this.
Deadly gas leaks, huh? Thanks for saving the worst for last, O'Neill.
Based on what we've seen so far, I doubt that it's the worst you'll encounter.
You're not helping.
Anything else you need to know before you go?